Well, you know, the first tarot decks actually came out in 16th, 17th century Italy and France, and they were used as divination games, a way of looking into the future and predicting the future, fortune telling. In today's world, forget it. I call it prediction.